I've done it with Overwatch like a million times.